Light variations for chakra meditations. In the chakra meditations listed above, for easing the effects of painful beliefs, there are many variations of light you can incorporate, including the following. 1. Diamond white light purifies and aligns your energy field. 2. Ephemeral green flame restores and transforms our physical bodies. 3. Violet flame is a combination of the sapphire blue ray of the divine masculine, the rose pink ray of the divine feminine, and the gold flame of Christ consciousness. These three flames unify into a pure violet flame for releasing attachments to painful memories. 4. Rose pink light infuses your being with the unconditional love of Divine Mother and creates a bubble of protection both within and around you. This is wonderful for inner child healing, as well as protection. Bright gold light. 5. Sunshine yellow ray is associated with Christ consciousness and arises within our awareness as our masculine and feminine polarities come into balance. This light ray is infused with divine wisdom and illumination. 6. Gold light is a deeper resonance of the sunshine yellow ray. It draws true discrimination and peace into your being, an energetic nectar that stabilizes and nurtures your energy field. This is a good light to bring in after you do energy work, or balancing and completion. You can experiment with these variations during your chakra meditation practice as well as any others your intuition offers up and see which one you resonate with. You may find yourself drawn to different lights at different times. Other helpful healing modalities to ease the effects of beliefs of separation. As you begin to rest in pure awareness and let go of old beliefs and traumas, I also support you in following your inner guidance in checking into any healing modality that you are drawn to. There are many therapies that can help ease the effects of painful beliefs that manifest in the body, mind, and emotions. Your inner guidance will guide you to the modalities that are best for you. In particular, I have found yoga, acupuncture, and traditional Chinese medicine to be very helpful, as they approach healing from the perspective of wholeness more so than Western medicine, which tends to treat parts rather than the whole. Healing cycles. As you begin chakra meditation healing, it is important to know that opening your awareness to yourself as pure awareness can also increase your awareness of unconscious material that has been percolating beneath the surface for years, and perhaps lifetimes. At first, you may even notice what seems to be an increase in uncomfortable feelings and sensations. However, it is actually your awareness of the underlying energies that are increasing, not the energies themselves. Healing is a gradual process. There are residues of beliefs and separation that let go layer by layer. And we don't need to go digging around inside to find out what they are. Just notice what bugs you during your daily life, and that will reveal to you what is currently directly accessible for you to heal. It is a window of opportunity. As you continue with the two levels of chakra meditation offered on this page, your healing will unfold in its own time and in its own way. As long as we're dreaming this dream, on the level of the body, the healing process continues layer by layer, as we awaken fully into the realization of the pure light of awareness we truly are. Here, Rupert Spirit beautifully describes the residues of beliefs and separation that show up in the body, and the gradual experience of letting them unwind.